Hello students, this is Tapasa. Welcome to Top 10 GK YouTube channel. This video is most important for all competitive exams. I hope you will like this video very much. Without any delay, let's start. Question number 1. Among the following, bone made ornament has been found from which Mesolithic site? Option A. Bagar, option B. Bagar 2, option C. Birbhanpur, option D. Mahadaha. And the correct answer option A. Bagar. Next, question number 2. Which one of the following sites is famous for prehistoric paintings? Option A. Vag, option B. Ajanta, option C. Bhimbetka, option D. Amaravati. And the correct answer is option C. Bhimbetka. Next question number 3. Sorano Rai and Mahadaha are related to option A. Mesolithic culture of Vindhya region, option B. Neolithic culture of Vindhya region, option C. Mesolithic culture of Gangetic region, option D. Neolithic culture of Gangetic region. And the correct answer is option C. Mesolithic culture of Gangetic region. Next question number 4. At which cave shelters of India the maximum paintings have been found? Option A. Ghagriya, option B. Bhimbetka, option C. Lakhniya, option D. Adamgarh. And the correct answer is option B. Bhimbetka. Next question number 5. Among the following, which cave shelters has given evidence of human burial? Option A. Morhana, option B. Lakhniya cave shelter, option C. Dhanuhi, option D. Ghagriya. And the correct answer option B. Lakhniya cave shelter. Next question of 6. On the basis of archaeological evidence, it can say about which period that the people knew the final disposal of their deaths. Option A. Lower Paleolithic period, option B. Middle Paleolithic period, option C. Upper Paleolithic period, option D. Mesolithic period. And the correct answer option D. Mesolithic period. Next question of 7. The first animal to be domesticated by the Stone Age people was option A. Ass, option B. Dog, option C. Horse, option D. Sheep. And the correct answer option B. Dog. Next question number 8. By which period the evidence of human skeleton became available in India? Option A. Paleolithic period, option B. Mesolithic period, option C. Neolithic period, option D. Chalcolithic period. And the correct answer option B. Mesolithic period. Next question number 9. The Mesolithic archaeological sites of which region is called Teri sites? Option A. Uttar Pradesh, option B. Bihar, option C. Jharkhand, option D. Tamil Nadu. And the correct answer option D. Tamil Nadu. Next question 10. Man moved from food gathering to food producing in which period? Option A. Paleolithic age, option B. Mesolithic age, option C. Neolithic age, option D. Chalcolithic age. And the correct answer option C. Neolithic age. Okay guys, our top 10 most important questions have been over. Comment, how did you like this video? If you like it, then like and share this video with your family. Finally, I request you to please subscribe to our channel for the upcoming top 10 interesting videos. Be safe guys and stay tuned for next videos. Jai Hind.